1, 2, 3.
Staggering, dozy and small. The shepherd is there to take care of them all. Spindle and the spool scour the wild wool while we're counting sheep. The shepherd, he watches and nurtures until Dippings and clippings are moved from the hill, so that the market to be bred or be killed. When the teuchit returns, new lambs in the field, one in the wiry fleece, cutlet fresh to eat, while we're cow. Shepherd wanders far from the herd, cares nothing for nurture, only for yield. While predators circle, our shepherd's asleep. Dogs run among them, scattering sheep. Spindle and the spool scour the wild wool while we're counting sheep. Mind the wiry fleece, cutlet fresh to eat while we're counting sheep. Shuts out the storm. The shepherd is there with a lamb in his arms. Forces of nature are forcing to nurture, to tend and to care for, and be a good farmer.
Good.
just the one fluff I noted.